gentlemen, boys and girls, whatever you are. What about who? Excuse me a minute, what's it? Sorry about that. Here's a song which is a fairly pleasant and familiar. There'll be some later ones later. This is an earlier one right now, as early as you can get. The later ones are newer ones, they come later. But first, an early one. This is our first song. It's an early rendition of a first name called with Nothing Is Easy. Anyone was at the first show and saw us wondering how we could possibly do all this again, and maybe beginning to wonder if he may become bored with the rendition of all this over again, I can only answer that, that we're not bored, and until the evidence of that becomes apparent, there is no excuse for boredom on your part. So be lively and vivacious, and we shall all get along fine later. Sound, I'm just trying to impress you.
Thank you.
Thank you ever so much, that was frankly kind. Here is rather a pretty Elizabethan folk song which is entitled Aquila. I wrote this in a previous incarnation, which Jeffrey knows all about. This is a song about a rather dirty old man. Dirty, 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 dirty. Dirty. Can't emphasize how dirty he is. Filthy, filthy sod. The song says, imbued, however, with the ultimate of compassion and pity. Ha ha ha. He's a rather dirty old boy, actually, rather dirty old boy. Given to such vile and worldly pursuits as looking up the skirts of little girls and going for a good handful. Ever such a dirty old boy. Oh. Called Aqualung, so is the song, so is our new record. Our new record is called Aqualung, yes. Which I believe is in your local friendly record store. If it's not, it will be within a few days. And it's already climbing the charts in Pakistan. Rapidly. It's always gone down well with the wogs, actually. Ooh, isn't that filthy? Filthy. Empire. The British Empire. Remember that? Do you remember that, John? The British Empire. Hello, hello. Some wogs at the back. Here's a song. It's called Aqualung anyway, right. One, three, four. Don't you start away, I'm easy.
backward, my friend. Don't you start away anything. Your poor old start, you see, it's only me.
Candlesticks.
Come on.
Accident backstage, then you see it's very common practice being on the road as we are most of the time. Being on the road as we are most of the time, picked it up, you see, no trouble at all. To engage in self-abuse whenever possible, and these frequent sorties backstage and not so much for the benefit of the soloist, but so that we can go and let loose our vital bodily fluids. And Martin was engaged in such a titillation and came with an almighty spirit, dropped his guitar on the floor and put it completely out of tune. And that's why he's tuning up now. That's a very interesting story. I'm going to play a song called Society of a Woman. Profound apologies for all the tuning up. It's definitely necessary. Oh goodness, another wait. No more untrue stories. Martin, save the day, quick. All eyes on Martin.
impossible seems that I born in the sight of the wind blowing dry, but the dimming light brings the end to a night of love.
I'd like to do that actually.
No.
No, we need a special little amplifier for that. Yeah. Here's a song that somebody shouted out for. For them and for their God, wherever he is. Here's a song that's, well, I suppose for the most part, serious. Let it suffice to say it's a blues for God, which is the honest truth. It's, you probably guess, called My God.
God of everything is inside you and me. gently, and don't call on him to save.
Thank you. with his plastic crucifix.
Sort of little ditty, usual sort of thing about the very average 12-year-old Roman Catholic prostitute. Don't any worry. Nothing special. Who? Who's Bobby McGee? Hang on, I want to find who's Bobby McGee. I'm sorry, don't know Bobby McGee. Hang on, can the band play Bobby McGee?
Right on, brother!
Hello. You want to be our manager? Hey, listen, this is a song, it's a new one, it's called Cross-Eyed Mary, but it does feature, however, the familiar sights and sounds of one Clive William Bunker at the drums. Also, offers me the opportunity to indulge in a pleasant introduction of an old friend whose name may be familiar to you by earlier records, in the Ho Chi Minh suit, communist leader, Jeffrey Hammond. Famous Jeffrey, very famous.
Have your autograph, Jeffrey?
Cross-eyed Mary. Jeffrey's going to say it again, in case you didn't hear it.
Come on, Jeffrey!
backwards. Better be careful, you'll have our manager shouting out again. This is a song that they used to sing down the mines. Next song is a song that we're going to sing now. Wasn't that a spontaneous one, was it? This is a song which is another new one, actually two songs, and a bit of Martin playing his excerpts from the famous Mick Abraham's solo Cat Squirrel. We have so many people call out, you know, periodically the Cat Squirrel. And I must explain at this point that Martin wasn't even with the band when we made that record. That was Mick Abraham's, and I didn't play on it, and Clive played it, so really it should be Mick Abraham's and his Merry Men, who are back in England, with a new band, who should be playing it. But Martin, just to show his versatility, and is second to none, with the exception perhaps of Chet Atkins, and Dwayne Eddy. But Martin will now play for you a short excerpt from Cat Squirrel. Unannounced, he didn't know. But you see, Mick Abraham's cribbed it from Eric Clapton, and if Martin cribbed it from Mick Abraham, that would be going a bit too far. Because really, Eric Clapton cribbed it from Dwayne Eddy. This is called Wind Up. Thank you very much for coming, and we'll see you again later, whenever.
Connect to you, hurricane me. I'm a weaker son of soul. Thank you.